When I was younger, math wasn't super exciting because it was just another thing you had to do at school.
For the system program to work, we have to get the teachers excited first, and then they can pass their passion and the knowledge to the students.
Math is not just calculations. Math could be so much more. It could be patterns, and it could be statistical probabilities. It could be architecture, art. Before I implemented the C-STEM program, I was teaching out of a traditional text, and so the students would often be bored. They did not understand the meaning of the math because all they were doing was the math.
My daughter, Katrina Cole, has been doing the LinkBot robotics program in American Canyon since sixth grade. Katrina had always done well in math, but I felt like she was losing interest a bit.
Everyone thinks that robotics is building robots, but it's really programming, and it's a way for you to do math, but you don't know you're doing math.
They're learning all the 21st century skills in just doing robotics and using the C-STEM program.
It is a life-changing experience for many of the students. They don't feel like they are learning the math. They just had fun.
I was really proud of her, and I was grateful for the program. This program has kept her interested in math and helped her believe in herself and know that she can do it.